fretless jazz bass. I traded a DOD volume pedal for it and put it back together. It's wonderful. Worth a look if you don't want to spend a lot and you want to get something pretty slick.